Rich and fab Akshay has shown his talent in every sphere, whether it is action, romance or a comic role. Let's get to know him better. Number 10. Akshay belongs to a Punjabi family and his real name is Rajiv Om Bhatia. His father was a military officer and mother was a homemaker. Number 9. Akshay did his schooling from Mumbai and very few people know that in school, Akshay's group is known as Bloody 10. Number 8. Akshay has always been a food freak. He was in 8th grade when he took martial arts training, and not just that, Akshay is also a clean dancer. Number 7. After taking black belt in Taekwondo, Akshay moved to Thailand, where he studied Muay Thai. And during this, Akshay also worked as a waiter to earn money. Number 6. After returning back to India, Akshay worked as a pure in travel organization in Calcutta. After that, he shifted to Mumbai and trained students in martial arts. Number 5. Akshay got his first model assignment when his student recommended him in a model agency. And from there, his modeling journey began. Number 4. Before taking into Bollywood, Akshay worked for 1.5 years as assistant for photographer Jayesh Seth. During this period, Akshay also worked as a background dancer for various films. Number 3. Very few people know that Akshay did a 17-second debut in the film Aaj as the karate instructor. Number 2. Akshay signed first film in Bollywood, Deedar. Producer Pramod Chakrabarty took on board for this film when Akshay came to the studio with his portfolio after missing his client for an ad shoot in Bangalore. Number 1. In 1991, Akshay made his Bollywood debut with the film Saugandh, and the same year his film Dancer was released. But both the films were flops. First, he struggled to get a break, and then the first two films went flop. But this Khatron Ke Khiladi didn't give up. You stay connected with us to know all about Akshay's journey.